guys, so today I'm going to be filming this look right here. It is inspired by NASCAR and racing, just because it's kind of a tribute to my great grandpa who is sick right now, and he always wanted to be a race car driver, and he was obsessed with NASCAR. He watched it all day long and had posters everywhere. You want to know how I completed this look? Keep watching. And I'm using Maybelline's concealer in 15 Fair. Then I'm gonna take my small Moda oval brush and just blend that out. And to set that concealer, I'm gonna use Airspun's Loose Face Powder. And this is my first time ever using it. And I'm just gonna be taking this flat brush. Using Bad Habit Athena palette. And I'm going to take Velour. This shade right here called Velour as a transition shade. Using my Luxie double-sided brush, I'm gonna take the blending side. And this is their 249 brush. Still using the Athena palette, I'm gonna take this red shade, which is called Power, and put that on the outer part of my crease. Side of my Luxie 249 brush, and I'm taking BH Cosmetics Foil Eyes Palette, taking this bright blue right here, and I'm gonna put that right where I put the red, just on the very end, and blend. And I'm putting that right. I'm gonna take this fluffy blending brush. Next, I'm gonna take this yellow shade of the BH Cosmetic Foil Eyes Palette and place it on the inner corner of my crease. I'm gonna take my Maybelline concealer and this flat brush and cut my crease. And then for my lid, I'm gonna take BH Cosmetics Foil Eyes Palette and this bright white shade right here on this Wet n Wild flat brush. I'm gonna take the liquid eyeliner and do that square grid kind of pattern. I'm gonna move on to the rest of the face and then we'll come back to the eyes. To prime my skin, I'm gonna be using Sephora's Beauty Amplifier Mattifying Primer. I'm going to be using Hard Candy's Look Pro Bare It All Foundation and Concealer Stick, and I am in shade Light Medium. It does come with a little brush, but I'm going to be using my Moda Oval Brush. Their Master Concealer for highlighting my face. I'm going to be taking my small Moda oval brush and buff that out. Thank you. contour, I'm going to take 1 mile to contour stick. And to blend out my nose contour, I'm going to take the small Moda Oval brush. For eyes, I'm going to be taking my Airspun Loose Face Powder. And I'm just going to be taking this smaller fluffy brush. Placing that under my eyes. I'm going to take my Maybelline Fit Me powder in 235 and just brush away the white translucent powder. Cheekbones, I'm going to take Rimmel London's Face Sculpting Palette in Coral Glow and this flat, fluffy brush and bronze up my cheekbones. I'm going to take my multi-purpose Moda brush and take Wet n Wild's Blush and Mellow Wine. Later, I'm going to take my Wet n Wild Golden Flower Crown highlighter. And for my nose, I like to use my finger for my highlight because I feel like it brings it out better. And but for my cheekbones, I'm going to take my Moda fan brush. For my waterline on the bottom. In the palette again, and take the red color that we used before and put it on the outer corner. I am going to put my lashes on off camera and I'll be back. So, to blend my natural lashes and my false lashes together, I'm going to take the Color Workshop Red Lipstick. Thank you. me a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and see you next time.